To make the music accessible to lots of children who wouldn't normally get that access.
It's a celebration of lots of diverse groups.
The future is bright, actually. When these kids grow up, they're going to be extraordinary, so the world will be in safe hands, I think.